Bologna is situated on the edge of the Po Plain at the foot of the Apennine Mountains, at the meeting of the Reno and Savena river valleys. As Bologna's two main watercourses flow directly to the sea, the town lies outside of the drainage basin of the River Po. The province of Bologna stretches from the western edge of the Po Plain on the border with Ferrara to the Tuscan-Emilian Apennines. The center of the town is 54 meters above sea level. The province of Bologna stretches from the Po Plain into the Apennines. The highest point in the province is the peak of Corno alle scale at 1,945 meters above sea level. Bologna has a mid-latitude, four-season humid subtropical climate. Annual precipitation oscillates between around 450 millimeters and 900 millimeters, with the majority generally falling in spring and autumn. The last major snow event was in November 2012. The legislative body of the municipality is the City Council, which is composed by 48 councillors elected every 5 years with a corrected proportional system, contextually to the mayoral elections. The executive body is the City Committee, composed by 12 assessors, that is nominated and presided over by a directly elected mayor. The current mayor of Bologna is Virginio Marola, elected on May 16, 2011 with a 50.5% of the votes. On June 19, 2016, Marola was re-elected in a second-round ballot with 54.64% of votes. The municipality of Bologna is subdivided into six administrative boroughs, down from the former nine before the 2015 administrative reform. Each borough is governed by a council and a president, elected contextually to the city mayor. The urban organization is governed by the Italian constitution. The boroughs have the power to advise the mayor with non-binding opinions on a large spectrum of topics and exercise the functions delegated to them by the city council. In addition, they are supplied with an autonomous funding in order to finance local activities. Bologna is the capital of the eponymous metropolitan city and of Emilia-Romagna, one of the 20 regions of Italy. While the province of Bologna has a population of 1,007,644, making it the 12th most populated province of Italy, Emilia-Romagna ranks as the 6th most populated region of Italy, with about 4.5 million inhabitants, more than 7% of the national total. The seat of the regional government is Ferrara District, a tower complex designed by Japanese architect Kenzo Tange in 1985. According to the last governmental dispositions concerning administrative reorganization, the urban area of Bologna is one of the 15 metropolitan municipalities, new administrative bodies fully operative since January 1, 2015. The new metro municipalities, giving large urban areas the administrative powers of a province, are conceived for improving the performance of local administrations and to slash local spending by better coordinating the municipalities and providing basic services and environment protection. In this policy framework, the mayor of Bologna is designated to exercise the functions of metropolitan mayor, presiding over a metropolitan council formed by 18 mayors of municipalities within the metro municipality. The metropolitan city of Bologna is headed by the metropolitan mayor and by the metropolitan council. Since June 21, 2016, Virginio Marola, as mayor of the capital city, has been the mayor of the metropolitan city. Until the late 19th century, when a large-scale urban renewal project was undertaken, Bologna was one of the few remaining large walled cities in Europe. To this day, and despite having suffered considerable bombing damage in 1944, Bologna's 142 hectares historic center is Europe's second largest, containing an immense wealth of important medieval, Renaissance, and Baroque artistic monuments. Bologna developed along the Via Emilia as an Etruscan and later Roman colony. The Via Emilia still runs straight through the city under the changing names of Strada Maggiore, Rizzoli, Ugo Bossi, and San Felice. The most famous of the towers of Bologna are the Central Due Torre, whose iconic leaning forms provide a popular symbol of the town. The Portico di San Luca is possibly the world's longest. It connects Porta Saragazza with the Sanctuary of the Madonna di San Luca, a church begun in 1723 on the site of an 11th-century edifice which had already been enlarged in the 14th century, prominently located on a hill overlooking the town, which is one of Bologna's main landmarks. The windy 666 vault arcades, almost 4 kilometers long, effectively links San Luca, as the church is commonly called, to the city center. San Petronio Basilica, built between 1388 and 1479, is the 10th largest church in the world by volume, 132 meters long and 66 meters wide, while the vault reaches 45 meters inside and 51 meters in the facade. Finally, the Church of San Michele in Bosco is a 15th century religious complex located on a hill not far from the city's historical center. Bologna is home to the Guglielmo Marconi International Airport, the 7th busiest Italian airport for passenger traffic. Bologna Central Railway Station is one of Italy's most important train hubs thanks to the city's strategic location as a crossroad between north-south and east-west routes. It serves 58 million passengers annually. The city hosts several minor railway stations. In addition, Bologna-San Donato Classification Yard, with 33 railway tracks, is the largest freight hub in Italy by size and traffic. The city is also served by a large network of public bus lines, including trolleybus lines, operated since 2012 by Trasporto Passeggeri Emilia Romagna. A large commuter rail service is currently under development, and a four-line tram network is also planned.